Her shoulders are always ready to fight me. She often gets called tarty. She's always the life and soul of the party. And some people look at her and think, wow, she clearly doesn't care. She laughs a lot and flicks her hair. She feels like she's not even there. Little do they know, or little do they wonder why. Sometimes she finds it hard to look at people in the eyes. And if somebody holds her tight, she cries. If somebody's crying, to her surprise, she's silent. Because usually she can speak all day, but that gentle touch takes her breath away. She feels too shy and wants to run away, not used to that feeling of feeling contained. Maybe that's because of her dad or all the other men she's had. Her lack of self-esteem doesn't get her in the team. I think she's a bit sad and lonely. She says, I'm not lonely. She says, I own me. I'm an independent woman and I'm having loads of fun. She said, I don't need no one. I don't believe her. I feel like once I've almost been her. When I was screaming, I don't need anybody inside. There was a little voice I was trying to hide that was craving affection, just really scared of rejection. I wanted to be her and her baby. And I wonder what this woman would do if somebody said, I'm there for you. Sat by her side, ears open wide, put their hand on her lower back, said, tell me these things you think you lack. Maybe it's not true because you're perfect for being you, and I wonder what this woman would do. Give her love, she'll be loving too. Bring her dreams, bring her dreams.